Well, a Grand Bahama family is without a home tonight following a fire that destroyed their home Friday night. Police were alerted to the blaze at the residence in the Luna Boulevard area around 9:15 p.m. When the fire department responded, the home was completely engulfed in flames. Firefighters were able to put out the blaze, but the single-story structure was destroyed. The cause of the blaze is unknown.